Good afternoon, everybody.
I am Mukha.
We are from Basheshwar International Public School, Bagalkot, Karnataka. Today we are telling about wind energy.
Wind is a stabilization movement of air between areas of very high and low atmospheric pressure. It is created due to uneven heating of Earth's surface, land, water, and air.
The greater pressure difference between the areas, harder of wind blows. Wind blows creating air around huge or low pressure area.
The wind energy is converted by wind.
The wind energy is proportional to the cubic wind speed V3. Why? Kinetic energy of air mass is proportional to V2. Amount of air mass moving from the given point is proportional to wind velocity V.
The fog of the measure.